We've got the roofer hey, coming Dad. At 6 o'clock.
I booked at the salon. I've got chip nails out the wazoo.
What's a wazoo?
It's your booty.
You know, junk in the trunk.
That thing you drag on the carpet when it itches. So, my name's Henry.
Hey, buddy.
And that's Oliver. He's incredibly inventive.
Your experiments about reading someone's brainwaves?
I'm not going to use the Indiana 6.
Oliver. Oliver!
It worked.
What's 2 plus 2?
4.
What's frozen water called?
Ice.
Why would a person own a cat?
They're adorable.
Wrong. They're evil. But you can hear what I'm thinking.
So you're telling me that all dogs can understand all humans?
Duh.
Bonjour, Frenchie. You're looking très bien, mon chéri.
The work you're doing will enable mankind to effortlessly communicate without speaking.
Oh, trade. Hunter Williams, Springfield University. You got a minute?
Check this out.
You're moving away?
Look, we haven't decided anything for sure.
No matter where I am, best friends stick together. She's
stunning.
Yes, and she
takes your breath away.
Are you talking about the poodle?
Who are you talking about?
I think we can learn a lot from observing Henry. People are always so busy searching for a better life. They forget about the great one they already have.
It's your mom and I love you more than anything on planet Earth.
I thought we told each other everything. Why did that have to change?
Humans grow up, they start to forget about what matters. Love and family.
How'd you get so smart, Henry?
We need to teach Mom and Dad how to think like a dog.
Yummy life, long life.
You and I both know it's the pizza.
Yummy, long, long, yummy.